Hello everyone, I'm your host Akuma, and welcome back to another episode of Rise of the Tomb Raider. Ah, there's one of two. Hopefully I can remember to end this episode correctly. Today our plan is to go down here and explore this honestly terrible looking valley. It kind of reminds me of giant territory in Skyrim. Sort of. That's not an insult, is it? Anyway, we're gonna go down there, go around, do some things, and oh yeah, there was we helped a guy up there in the tower, sort of. We gave him a whole bunch of supplies, and he said that a little bit more needs to be delivered to some other tower, which I assume is out there somewhere. But this is an ally challenge, and now that I'm looking around, I don't see the ally challenge green marker that we usually do. I'm going to check this thing really quick, see if it shows up anywhere. Oh, there it is, all the way over there. Honestly, I do not know if we are... There's another bear. Honestly, I don't know if we're even going to... be able to get that far in today's episode. I'm very distracted. In last episode, I was actually distracted by nothing, pretty much. We went through a dead end that had really nothing but the start of one or two challenges. So, I know I'm going to get distracted quite often, and I apologize for that in advance. But at least whenever I get distracted, I'm getting through some stuff and doing things that will no longer be a distraction whenever I go through this area in the future. Aw, crap. Okay, come on now. Just don't breathe it in yourself. Oh, jeez. She's not... Okay. Show me the thing. Wolfie dead. Haven't had to do that before in this game. Yeah, you better run, I guess. Now I can harvest his pelt. Harvest being probably the wrong word to use, but... Interesting. The music sounds good, too. That which I can hear with headphones on, but still. What have we got? Very suspenseful music, I love it. Of course, right as I say that, it all stops. Why did the wolves retreat? Just because I killed one of them? Looks like there could be something up there, but there's no hole. Alright. This is definitely tomb-crafted. What have we found? Found some coins. That's a very crumpled up pile of bones. They normally are not laid that way. Yeah, they're normally laid like that. I don't know what happened to the other guy. This is not the outfit to wear for those kind of movements.
There's got to be something down there.
I remember in the previous game where she said, "I hate tombs," but now she's all excited for what she can find. It's a thrill of discovery. For the sport of it, as she says in the first Tomb Raider game. And I guess that one's been retconned. We're in a new kind of timeline or something.
Astonishing.
What is exactly? We've seen these before.
This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy.
I'll just take your word for it, okay? Ah, hello.
What are they doing here?
It's me.
A gold belt buckle. Decorative, but strong and functional. It appears to be part of a military uniform.
That's an odd type of relic to find. A belt buckle. Look what I found! I can put it on my pants! Look at all these other stuff I found! I can put them in my pants! Mummified remains here. Laid out in very specific ways, too. Slightly concerning. I wonder what kind of history these places had. Or even... Oh, it's an infirmary! Ah, that makes sense. Not just the history of what these places have, but the end of the history of these places. That's also equally interesting to me.
I have left my wife in the care of these physicians. The sickness became exactly what we feared as her skin turned to scales and she lost all feeling in her extremities. They say there is nothing that can be done for her save for give her relief from the pain and ease her passing. But she must be kept far from the city, far from me. My wife will die, and I will never see her in this world again. I will hurry to the next to meet her.
Ugh. Thank goodness for inoculations. Glad we don't have to deal with anything like leprosy in this age. Anything to say? At all. Okay. Upgrade our inventory, which hasn't happened in a while. And that's it. Well, it's for all arrow types, which means we can carry more poison arrows. We've got almost everything on here. All that we need are... Okay. Lots of stuff for that. Large rifle ammo pouch, a rucksack for more resources. We did need the bear for that, so yeah, makes sense why we couldn't before. Lots and lots of hide. Wow. Okay, well, I don't think there's anything else we can get. We don't have any skill points, but we will have one whenever we come back out of here. Lara's very eager to warm up by the fire. Not seeing anything else that we can do, so... House of the Afflicted. Optional challenge tomb. Looks like I need to get up there. That's my end goal. And that rope is going to be my way down. They give me plenty of bird nests.
There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow.
Okay, so that's where we'll start. We've got... Alright, so we've got the lever and the bucket. We've used this bucket before with waterfalls, but I'm not seeing any immediately nearby. Or at all. Okay, there's a cache over there. I'll get that in a moment. Looks like lots and lots of bird nests, which I'm not happy about. They're distracting me from everything else. Stump over there with mushrooms. Looks like a something up on top there. I think that might be a document of some sort. And then something over there. So we'll be letting out the water for somewhere, I guess? Alright. To begin with, let's start by cleaning everything up in this area that the game will let us take. Another belt buckle?
A golden necklace.
Ooh.
Of incredible detail. Whoever made it, it's the equal of anything found in the Empire.
Yeah, considering how small these actual artifacts are, the level of detail on something like this is amazing. Then again, I can only assume the size, but even then, that's some very powerful detail. I don't think they'll let me... maybe you will. No, you will not. Never mind. So there was this over here. That's interesting. Well, if nothing else, I want these. And I can't grab this. But I can pull it over to me like this, maybe? No. Okay, so this thing is going to fill up with water at some point. Oh, there we go. Okay. wasn't actually trying to solve the puzzle, but okay. So now that's connected. And that's probably leading over to the lever. Alright. So I'm figuring out this puzzle a little bit faster than the game wants me to, but it's all good. Also, when I was looking through the Wicked Vale achievements, I noticed that there was one for digging up all the caches in the Wicked Vale DLC areas, and I'm like, what? So I think you just solved this entire tomb. Whoops. But then there's this part over here, which seems to be... Well, just here. I can push it forward. I don't know what good it will do me, though. There's nothing below me. I'm guessing... I would assume that we hook the rope arrows onto the side of this thing and then we can drag it left and right? Is that it? No? Well, we can surely move it forward a little bit more, right? No, it's stuck. The wheel catch on something? Yeah, it did. We can't not interact with that thing. Lara is too stubborn to be willing to pick up a piece of wood. Okay, so now I see the next part of this puzzle. Unless I can... No. I need to hook... that bucket. I need to hook this bucket to the barrel, but this thing is in the way. Alright. So... can I hit this thing from down here? Yes, I can. Will it take? Yes. So we can make it all the way up here. Which is fine, but then that goes down. So, I need to get that thing up, then keep it from going back down. Okay. So, unless, or maybe, aha, okay, didn't see that earlier. So now, pull it again, but this time, we go the other way. Alright, did not notice these things at all, probably because they were directly above me whenever I was... really? I can't turn her around. I can't turn her around. What are you doing this to me, Lara? Maybe I shouldn't have tried so hard. Because in the end, it didn't even matter. Okay, sorry for that reference. Although... maybe I'm doing this backwards. Maybe I wasn't supposed to finish up the puzzle that way. Because this just gets me to over here and I can go straight down. Okay, so they weren't expecting me to do it like that. Were they? What else do we have? So in order to attach the bucket to this barrel, can I climb up here? No, I cannot. So what else could that attach to? I haven't explored this side very much. There's that rope connection up there. There might be something down here. It seems kind of odd. Yep, there's something down here. Keep it going. Okay, is this part of the tomb or did I find something special? I found something special. Give me that thing. Map updated. Oh wow, there's a lot right here. And what are these things again? It's just survival caches. So I'm right on top of one. There's quite a few more out there. So am I like right on top of one here? It might be very above or very below me. Or was that? No. So this might actually not do anything for me in that case. Oh, I didn't even get the prompt while I was over here. Thanks, game. Well, I did say I needed pelts, so I guess that's good. I'm always hoping for coins. If they give me something I need, I will happily take it. But if it's not coins, I'm going to sound disappointed no matter what. No offense, game. No offense. Okay. No, I don't actually need to dive through any of this part. But here, I do. Okay. So I did find something special, but it didn't do a whole lot for me. That's a good angle to look at, though. For that... yeah, there are a few more things, but they're like all the way out there. So that survival cache is probably back in the main room. Okay. So with this pulley system... darn bird nests, they're distracting. Although, can I... can make more of these. I can make more of these. I can make a lot more of these, actually. So then I can pick up the bird nests. And I did use some mushrooms as well. So now I can collect some of these mushrooms. Yeah! Now I can pick up all this junk that's around here. Except for this thing, because for some reason they think I need herbs around here. I guess I could fall from too high a height. Yes, yes, give me all the stuff. And then another bird's nest over there. Maybe I should get that. Come on, button. Is it still up there? I don't think so. Yeah, no, it fell down there. Oh, I can collect it anyway. Alright, cool, that's good to know. And then I'm going to get rid of a few of these other bird nests because I'm going to need it. To get rid of them, I mean. And you get down. No, now I can't get anymore. Alright! This is probably because I took that perk for, find double the material from animals and whatnot. That's just another bird nest, isn't it? Yes. Okay, let's at least get rid of some of these nests so that they're not in my radar. Hmm. So what if I do it that way? Oh! That's it! That's it! Do I still have time for this? I doubt it. No, I don't. Figured it out. I figured it out. Okay. Okay. It probably should have been obvious before. Sadly, it was not. No! What are you... Wow! Okay. She is gonna be super temperamental about this, isn't she? Alright, woman. Behave. There we go.
Just need to find a way up.
Yeah. Okay. Cool. And that's what we absolutely need this part for. Fantastic. All right. Good tomb. Good tomb. It wasn't much of a location tomb, but it was a good puzzle tomb. This was good. I like this. Good job, game, once again. It's constantly exceeding my expectations. Come on, get going. Alright. Now, are we going to find a talent or an ancient bow part? No, those are for the crypts. Man. How long has it been since someone's been up in this part? Plenty of supplies. Doesn't look like there's any bodies. There's some more mushrooms. What do you frickin' do? Don't need the herbs. Anything over there? Yes, actually, there is. I'm going to grab this little thing that I don't care much about. And this is going to show me where all the actual coins are, right? Map updated. Document and mural locations. That's fine. Okay, with those fingers on this costume, there's no way they should be able to fit in there, but whatever. And again, our hand went through the codex anyway.
An old codex. Looks to be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind.
Fast healer. So this will be automatic healing, I guess? Or just bandage wounds more quickly when healing. I guess that'll be fine. It's not something I feel I need right now, but I will probably appreciate that regardless. So it looks like... Huh? Is there something... Oh, I didn't even notice this. Okay.
We are crippled by our isolation. We have with us the combined medical knowledge of the Empire, a millennia of learning that tells us how to treat every ailment. But here, on the edge of the world, the lack of one simple flower leaves us helpless. I cannot do much for the afflicted. I know how, but I cannot because we have hidden ourselves away. These people and many more that follow will die needlessly, all to keep our secret hidden. I pray the prophet is right when he says that it will be worth it in the end.
Is that what the people of the current village also believe? Because it's been a long time. What end is he talking about? Okay, so it looked like there was something else. No, it has faded since. But there is a survival cache up over there. But near as I can tell, that little section was where I came from, right? Or no. It might be back inside one of these rooms. Or even beyond. Okay, well, I know I got a... or I'm quite certain I didn't notice. I'm sure I got a skill point? I did not, actually. Alright, then. So from here... survival cache is to my left. Not that way. Didn't notice any of this before. Nothing noteworthy about it. Ah, here we go. Now that's back in the same room. Oh, there it is. Yeah. So, just sitting at the campfire got me turned around. Alright. So, somewhere back in this direction is where our survival cache is. I'm almost on top of it. It's just to my right over here. Ah, there it is. Thank you, game. Fantastic. Ah, now I get a skill point. Well, I'm not exactly eager to learn it. Well, I guess I could fast travel back to somewhere, but I think that the closest fast travel point away from here is all the way back in the village, so I'm not going to do that. I can, however, fast travel out of here. Of course, as soon as I come out of here, I'm going to be attacked by wolves again. Can't help that. Right? I thought I saw a wolf. Maybe they don't want to play today. Music says they do. But I was too fast for them. Now she's getting out her bow like something's gonna happen, but nope. You're done? You're done. Okay. So with this thing, where do I go? Over to that one. Okay, so do I go straight down from here? Let me check my map again. We do have a challenge tomb I couldn't get to, and there was the crypt that I believe was under the waterfall. I could be wrong. Although there is something else all the way up there, I don't think I went in that direction. I will go check it out real quick by doing this. Actually, I lied. I can't go that way. I can't even shoot it down. Unless there's like some little secret over here that I didn't notice before. I can get up there. Absolutely. I could also shoot those birds, but I don't want to. Well, a little bit sad, but this does mean we can do one thing, and that's take a dive. Woohoo! And that is that's the exact dive that she did in the first game. I mean, you had to make her do it, but still. Yeah, that's cool. That's cool. Much appreciated. All right. With all that done, now we can head all the way down to the valley. I assume it's a valley. It's the geothermal... something. I wasn't paying much attention, I guess. Are you really unable to climb out of here? Wow. Selective incompetence. Okay, well, at least I know I can get down this side. I think that bird just flew through the rock. I might have also trampled a chicken right there. Bye-bye, birdie. What was that? Oh, wait, there's a... I see you. Thank you. I tried not to shoot that last arrow, but whoops! Alright. So I've wasted enough time just farting around. Guess I could get down that side too. That's fine. I mean, there's 2 points I can use to get down there. No biggie, I hope. Wait, what happened to the rope? What happened to my rope? Did my rope just disintegrate into nothingness? Is this steam really that dangerous?
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
You've actually done a lot for your people already. So I assume that this is the tower that we're trying to resupply. Yay, more bolt action rifle stuff. Is this a... no. There's some equipment up here, but nothing really. Oh no, wait, the one we're trying to get to is even further in that direction. That's right. So this is just a random tower. Hello, dear. Ah, well. Let's go ahead and get this thing before I lose it again. And now that I'm unaware that I was in this area... Alright, so there's another one sort of right in front of me, like off in that direction-ish. It'll start shining later on.
Trinity will be here soon.
Is that the call of Trinity, people? They're playing the son of my people! Also, I left the cash behind over here somewhere. What? Something's definitely happening. Oh, I landed right on top of it! Trinity will be here soon, but what else is there to see and do? I could go up on that direction, but there's nothing up there. I guess I can head toward the cave. It's away from where the game wants me to go, so there might be something over there, I think. Probably. More branches once again, and more branches once again. They are really keeping me well supplied in this game. I mean, I can complain about not being able to pick stuff up, and that makes me feel bad, but really the game is keeping me well supplied. Almost as if I don't need these supplies at all. Which I guess in its own way can be good. Weird. But, I like to feel like I need them. Although then again, if I needed them, and I'm being as thorough as I am, I probably wouldn't need to, I'd probably be in more desperate need for all the supplies that I do get. Got him! I'm not sure if any of those were a headshot, but... Exotic animal, yay, I got a bear. Then again, one of the last times I saw exotic animal stuff, I got ambushed by a panther or a leopard or whatever you want to call it. I think it was a leopard. Snow leopard? Yeah, it was a snow leopard. Looks like he had a red mask on his eyes. Although, exotic animal, that might be something else. Is there an exotic animal closer nearby? Wait, what happened to my map? Am I in the cave? I think I'm in the cave that I saw before, right? Maybe? What's this thing? Mushrooms. Oh, and there's... No, those are the mushrooms. I thought it was a document. More mushrooms, I think. I feel like what's the point of being in here at all? Aside from, well... The bear hide looks like it's going to be rare and one of a kind, too. I highly doubt that these bears respawn at all. So I guess I'm grateful that I got the bear hide and I don't have to do it again. Getting suddenly attacked by bears is not a fun time for anybody. Although everybody watching this might disagree because they get to watch me panic. There's another cave over here, right? Yes. So what's in this one? Oh! Was not expecting that. This feels like the first Tomb Raider game, too. I didn't do it when I played, but there was a bear down below me in one of the first levels. Slightly concerned. I feel like something's gonna jump out at me. Or on top of me, or... Either way, I'm gonna encounter something in here that wants me to die. No body. You can pronounce that both ways, and it's both true.
Here is your lesson for today. Bring me any creature with feathers. The birds in our valley fly mostly by day, nesting away at dark. You've seen gulls and other kinds farther afield. Those common birds would count for today's lesson, but it would lack ambition. You clever students who wish to impress me would do well to head to the high elevations between dawn and dusk. I would find buzzard most impressive. And before you ask, the chickens around our village came here with our ancestors. Bringing me a tame bird from your mother's yard will not fulfill the assignment.
How long did these lessons last, actually? She said today, but... Did these lessons actually last for one day? If they had to climb all the way up to the peaks of the mountain, I feel like that is more than one day's worth of work. Especially if you're dedicated to your hunt. Well, either way. I'm not quite sure what that was doing in there. There is yet another coin cache right in front of me, and it's absolutely coins this time because the game tells me so, therefore it must be. Don't you lie to me, game. I think I'm right on top of it because the controller is rumbling heavily. Is this it? Oh, not close enough. There's a document up there. And I will be getting that document next episode. Thanks for joining me today, everyone. I will see you next time on another episode of Rise of the Tomb Raider when we get to go see whatever Trinity has planned. I think that we've actually progressed just enough in the valley where we can actually see that happen next episode. Unless there's, like, some ridiculously major distractions up here that I can only assume will be more distracting than anything else I've seen before. But I kind of doubt it. Actually, how big is this valley? I guess that we could see some distractions over here. There is a coin cache I want to get, and I'm going to have to take care of that leopard to get rid of it. But we can finish this mission, and we can probably go ahead and start up another mission right away from that. So yeah, that's what you have to look forward to tomorrow. I'll see you all next time, and again, take care. My little chicken friend wants to go into the chicken pen. I assume so. Don't you want to go into the chicken pen, little chicken friend?
Yes, yes, I really want to go into the chicken pen.
Yeah, that's what I thought. So let's get your little feathery butt inside the chicken pen.
Are there friends in the chicken pen?
Yes, there will be friends in the chicken pen.
Oh, yay!